The best method is to forsake the habit of verbally shutting others down by one's vainglory and rather seeking words from Guru, clarifying all doubts from him and concluding after effectuating one's actions accordingly.